This video will introduce you to History View. You can create a full historic data source, HDS, to let you easily recreate data as it looked at a specific point in time. Type 2 slowly changing dimensions are supported. When a change record is merged, it creates a new record to store the change data and leaves the old record intact. New HDS records are automatically timestamped to let you create trend analysis and other time-oriented analytic data marts. A history view is generated in the data asset schema for each selected source table if history is enabled in the data task settings. After the initial data load, the table contains two records. When new changes arrive to the landing, beverage is renamed to drinks. There is also a new category added, and condiments is deleted. The storage task merges the new changes to the current table. The priors table is also updated. For every updated row, a new row is added to the priors table. This contains information about when the data was changed and what was changed. You can use the history view to see the historical data from the priors table combined with the current data. You can, for example, see in which time span the record was valid. You can also see if the record is stored in the current table or in the priors table. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.